Meanwhile, Linda Carty, Krista Pike, and 53 other women are still on death row in the United States. They will continue to fight for their lives.